No, that mechanic's in here. If y'all have a successful run at a boss, it kind of follows what Demon Souls did. It's like every time you summon somebody, it had like a record keeper of like if you succeeded in killing the boss, or if y'all died, if you died, and how many times you summoned, and it filters that out. So like their sign would take precedence over someone who has not played with you at all. Like if they placed in the same spot, his is there. Only difference is Bloodborne doesn't let you see it. Like, Steven Souls would be like, you've played with this person 698 times! I'm gonna bring him to you! They need to remaster Demon Souls. Oh, that's just a kick. Demon Souls. Great. I would form on the entire game. And by that, I mean I would do the one-time purchase every game.
I just did my first 1v1 competitive match. I made him quit after 6-0.
Oh wow.
Why did I make him quit? He chose to quit. Rocket League.
Rocket League. Rocket League. Rocket League. I need to give Sekiro some love at some point. Just didn't. Yeah.
Yeah.
What? Yeah. How are you playing? On PS Now or something? Oh, okay. Well. That's... the war zone? I feel like it is. Yep. I know PS, PlayStation announced that they're slowing down download speeds to cut back on or something, so I feel like their servers are gonna start fucking up. Hello, Dave.
Hey, what's up?
Trying to kill this giant spider, but my buddy knows.
Another spider, huh?
Big ass. It looks more like a flea than a spider, honestly. But it's called the vacuous spider.
That of the morning?
Yeah.
Got the weird sister.
Oh. What is she?
She's got two large slot inventories.
Oh wow.
Yeah, that's what I was like, oh wow. Mm-hmm.
Two large slots on the roof. That's what the guy was talking to she. Like a little gluttonous. He's like, it's so much and so much nutrients. I can't take it.
I'm just gonna go around and just shoot stuff.
I wish these servers would fucking work.
What's going on with the servers?
Oh, we're having trouble connecting with them. Hey, let's switch it to that. Pick one of three random stuff to go.
What? So this weird sister chick would be really hard to see at night.
Yeah, because she's all black looking. Painted herself.
It's all dirty. Wearing all dark clothes. Oh wow, she comes with a, little perk. Sounds like a tomahawk perk.
Oh, hammer.
Yeah, hammers and axes down in the world can be automatically thrown.
Nice.
Thank you.
Huh?
Is there still the Colorado stuff left? I'll do whatever, I just want to get hacked.